moon boots and walks around the block. I'd ask him what the matter was, but I know that he don't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly and furnish me with tape, but neither them nor the rag man can help me to escape. Oh, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with a national blues again. Ah, Shakespeare's in the alley with his pointed shoes and his good heels, speaking to some French girl who says she knows me well. And I would send a message to find out if she talked, but the post office has been stolen and the mailbox is locked. Oh, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with a Memphis blues again. Train line. She says that all the railroad men do is drink your blood like wine. And I said I don't know that, but then again there's only one I met, and he just smoked my eyeballs and punched my cigarette. Oh, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a with the Memphis blues again.
We're rolling when you're ready.
Turn them down to a little bit, shall we? Okay.
We'll just make a disc now. We'll just make a playback. Let's do it. So it doesn't matter. Just
still gonna do triplets, Charlie?
No.
Aren't you gonna play guitar, Charlie?
Well, yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be hard for me to come back because I'm playing the harp, so it'll be an extra.
Bob, you want me to try to get a balance first, or you just want to put it down a little bit?
Just gonna put it down.
Okay, you're rolling.
Yeah, okay. Around the block, and it has a matter of
you to ski. I'm stuck in Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. I'm gonna try to kill me, stay away from the train line. She says all the railroad is drink your blood like wine. And I said, oh, I don't know that, but then again, there's only one I've met. And he just smoked my eyeballs and punched my cigarette. Oh, mama, this might be the end. I'm down in Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Yet everybody's still talking how badly they were shot. But me, I expected it. I knew when I lay lost control. Then he built a fire on Main Street and shot it full of holes. Well, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck down in Mobile with the Memphis Blues again.
Play that back for him.
What the matter was, but I know that he don't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly and furnish me with tape, but neither them nor the rag man can help me to escape. Oh, mama, stuck in, yeah, down in Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Shakespeare's in the alley with his pointed shoes and his bills.
Why no? Hey, it's gonna be very hard for me to do this on the harmonica. It's not too fast. It's gonna be kind of hard for me to get the harmonica in there, because we're gonna have to have a whole beat, and then the drum will be accented after that. Yeah. If you can remember all the time, it's not kind of corny with the drum accented and then nothing, you know. Yeah.
Kenny, don't forget those pickup notes when he says down in Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. And on Memphis, you're coming out with a pickup.
We could do it if we want to do it all the time now. Do do do. Okay. We should tone it down there too, you know, at the end. Why don't we play the harmonica when the harmonica comes down? Take it from there, okay? All right. One. Is that about right? Okay.
Right, here we go. Two bars. One, two, one.
Three.
Huh? What happened? What is it again? Say it again. Okay, all right. So.
All right, here we go. Three.
All right, two bars. One, two.
Or the rag man walks in circles. Start again. The rag man goes circles up and down the block. I ask him what the matter was, but I know that he don't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly, supply me with the tape, but neither them nor the rain man can help me to escape. Oh, mama, help me. I need Mobile with Memphis blues again. Shakespeare's in the alley with his pointed shoes and his bells, speaking to some French girl who says she knows me well. And I would send a message to find out if she talked, but the post office has been stolen and the mailbox is locked. Oh, mama, and God damn, I'm down in Mobile with the Memphis blues again. Mona tried to tell me to stay away from the train line. She said that all the rail men may drink up your blood like wine. And I said, oh, I don't know, but then again there's only one I met, and he just smoked my eyeballs and punched my cigarette. Whoa, mama, it's rattling, stuck inside a Mobile with the Memphis blues again. Grandpa died last week, he's buried in the rocks, and everyone's still talking about how badly they were shot. But me, I expected it, I knew he'd lost control when I saw him build a fire on Main Street and shoot it full of holes. Oh, mama, Hilton, that guy in Mobile with the Memphis blues again. Wait, I'm sorry. Can we listen to that back? I just forgot a whole line there, man. Well, that was too fast. The rag man, he draws circles up and down the block. I'd ask him what the matter was, but I know that he don't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly, they furnish me with tape, but neither them nor the rain man can help me to escape. Oh, mama, this could be the end. I'm stuck down in Mobile with the Memphis blues again. Shakespeare's in the alley with his pointed shoes and his bells, speaking to some French girl who says she knows me well. And I would send a message to find out if she talked, but the post office has been stolen and the mailbox is locked. Oh, mama, this could be the end. I'm stuck down in Mobile with the Memphis blues again. Tell me to stay away from the train line. She said all railroad men is gonna drink my blood like wine. And I said, oh, I don't know, but then again there's only one I met, and he just smoked my eyelids and punched my cigarette. Oh, mama, this could be the end. I'm stuck inside a Mobile with the Memphis blues again. Thank you. everybody's still talking about how badly they were shot. But me, I expected it. I knew he'd lost control when I saw him build a fire on Main Street and shoot it full of holes. Whoa, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Senator came here, he ever showed his gun, handing out free tickets to the wedding of his son. And I nearly got busted, wouldn't it be my luck to be caught without a ticket and be found beneath the truck. Oh, mama, this could be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Preacher, he was baffled every time I'd ask why he dressed with 20 pounds of headlines stapled to his chest. And he'd curse me out and say, and I'd say, not even you. Oh, mama, this could be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Medicine, the other was just railroad gin. And like a fool, I mixed them, and it strangled up my mind. And now people just get uglier, and I have no sense of time. Oh, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Come see her in her honky-tonk lagoon, where I can watch her waltz beneath the Panamanian moon. And I say, oh, I don't know, you must know about my debutante. And she says, your debutante just knows what you need, but I know what you want. Oh, mama, this could be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Find a price that you have to pay to get out of going through all these things twice. Oh, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again.
Yeah, we're rolling on six. Let's get it.
One, two, three. Oh, the ragman draws circles up and down.
Okay, we'll start like the other. Yeah, he's going to have just a...
Ready?
He's going to count it in.
Yeah, and everybody hit a groove this time. Seven.
Right. Just one chord. Just one bang. Okay, no, no chord at all. I'm sorry.
He's just going to take a vocal pickup. Oh,
one.
The bone. Okay.
One. Ah, the ragman draws circle.
Number eight.
Oh, the ragman. No, 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 no. Ah, the ragman draws circles up and down the block. Ask him what was wrong, but I know he doesn't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly, they furnish me with tape. And neither them nor the rain man could help me to escape. Oh, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again.
Oh, the ragman draws circles up and down the block. I'd ask him what the matter was, but I know he doesn't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly, they furnish me with supplies. Ah, no.
I'm sorry.
Oh, the ragman draws circles up and down the block. And I ask him what the matter was, but I know he doesn't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly, furnish me with tape. But them and the ragman could help me to escape. Oh, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Shakespeare's in the alley with his pointed shoes and his heels, speaking to some French girl who...
I'm sorry. I kind of jumpy. Alright, start. It should be just a little slower. Alright.
12.
That sound right, Bob?
Yeah.
Let's play soft on the old mama part.
Yeah, everybody. That went down to nothing. More dynamics.
Except the organ, man. The organ part there. Very high, soft organ. You know.
Only put that run where it's supposed to come, Henry.
All right.
On 12. Take it easy.
Oh, the ragman draws circles. Oh, the ragman draws circles up and down the block. I'd ask him what the matter was, but I know he doesn't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly and furnish me with tape. But neither him nor the ragman can help me to escape. Oh, mama, this could be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Now Shakespeare's in the alley with his pointed shoes and his bells, speaking to some French girl who says she knows me well. And I would send a message to find out if she talks, but the post office has been stolen and the mailbox is locked. Oh, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Now Mona tried to help me. She said, stay away from the train line. She said, all the railroad men do is drink your blood like wine. And I said, oh, I don't know, but then again, there's only one I met. And he just stroked my eyebits and punched my cigarette. Oh, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Well, Grandpa died last week. He's buried in the rocks. Everybody's still talking about how badly he was shot. And me, I expected it. I saw he lost control when he built a fire on Main Street and filled it full of holes. Oh, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Now the senator came down here with showing everyone his gun, handing out free tickets to the wedding of his son. And I nearly got busted. Wouldn't it be my luck to get caught without a ticket and be discovered near the truck? Well, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Well, the preacher looks so baffled every time I ask him why he dressed with 20 pounds of headlines stapled on his chest. He'd curse me when I'd whisper and say, you're not eating high. You see, you're just like me. I hope you're satisfied. Oh, mama, this might be the end. I'm stuck inside a mobile. Yes, we lose again. Ah, the rain man gave me two cures, and he said, jump right in. One was Texas medicine, the other was railroad gin. And like a fool, I mixed them, and it strangled up my mind. And now people just get uglier, and I have no sense of time. Oh, mama, I just need a friend. Stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Let's try it again. Let's start from the beginning. Ah, the ragman, he draws circles up and down the block. I'd ask him what the matter was, but I know he doesn't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly, finished me with tape. But deep inside my heart, I know, yeah, I can't escape. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a nerve with the Memphis blues again. Ah, Shakespeare's in the alley, his pointed shoes and his bells, speaking to some French girl who says she knows me well. And I would send a message to find out if she talked, but the post office has been stolen and the mailbox is locked. Really be the end to be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Ah, Mona tried to tell me to stay away from the train line. She said that all the railroad men are gonna drink my blood like wine. And I said, oh, I didn't know that. Smoked my eyelid and punched my cigarette. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Well, Grandpa died last week. Everybody's talking about how badly they were shot. But me, I expected it to happen. I saw him lose control when he built a fire on Main Street and shot it full of holes. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Now the senator came here showing everyone his gun, handing out free tickets to the wedding of his son. And me, I nearly got busted. Wouldn't it be my luck without a ticket and to be found beneath a truck? Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues. baby's chest. But he kissed me when I whispered and said, no, you're not, you can't hide. You see, you're just like me. I hope you're satisfied. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Ah, the rain man gave me two cures. Then he said, jump right in. One of them was Texas medicine. The other was just railroad gin. And like a fool I mixed them, and it strangled up my mind. And now people just get uglier, and I have no sense of time. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the your waltz for me free neath the penetrating moon. And I say, how come on now, you know about my debutante. And she says your debutante just knows what you need, but I know what you want. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside of line, where the neon madmen climb. They line on the streets so perfectly, they all seem so well timed. While here I sit so patiently, waiting to find out the price one has to go through to get out of going through all these things twice. Really be the end to be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Circles up and down the black. I'd ask him what the matter was, but I know that he don't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly, and they furnish me with tape. But deep inside my heart, I know I can't escape. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Well, Shakespeare, he's in the alley with his pointed shoes and his bells, speaking to some French girl who says she knows me well. And I would send a message to find out if she's talked, but the post office has been stolen and the mailbox is locked. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues again. Mona tried to tell me stay away from the train line. She said that all the railroad men just drink up your blood like wine. And I said, oh, I didn't know that. But then again, there's only one I've met, and he just smoked my eyelids and punched my cigarette. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Grandpa died last week, and now he's buried in the rocks. But everybody still talks about how badly they were shot. But me, I expected it to happen. I knew he'd lost control when I speed built a fire on Main Street and shot it full of holes. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside of Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Now the senator came down here, showing everyone his gun, handing out free tickets to the wedding of his son. And me, I nearly got busted, and wouldn't it be my luck to get caught without a ticket and be discovered beneath the truck. Oh, mama, is this really the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Now the tea preacher looked so baffled when I asked him why he dressed with 20 pounds of headlines stapled to his chest. But he cursed me when I proved to him. Then I whispered and said, not even you can hide. You see, you're just like me. I hope you're satisfied. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside of Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Now the Rain Man gave me two cures, then he said, jump right in. The one was Texas medicine, the other was just railroad gin. And like a fool I mixed them, and it strangled up my mind. And now people just get uglier, and I have no sense of time. Can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again. When Ruthie says, come see her in her honky-tonk lagoon, where I can watch her waltz for free neath her Panamanian moon. And I say, oh, come on now, you know about my debutante. And she says, your debutante just knows what you need, but I know what you want. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again. The bricks lay on Grand Street where the neon madmen climb. They all fall there so perfectly, it all seems so well timed. And here I sit so patiently, waiting to find out what price you have to pay to get out of going through all these things twice.